What a bullshit, man. What a bullshit. No, pendejo, why do you fucking destroy the tank, asshole? Oh, I'm an idiot, man. Now welcome to the jungle, man. Welcome to the fucking jungle. Welcome to the jungle. More shooting, guys, please. This really sucks. Being in this situation. Okay, there is a tank there. Miss Walker, donate $1. Thank you so much, Miss Walker. I was really hoping you had the run yesterday, and it seems you had it when you reached the chopper in stage 4. That grenade was the most trolly thing I saw in a long time, so I made me laugh straight out. For the next run, TMR, just matter of time. Thank you, Miss Walker. I need to get lucky, but not only get lucky, I need to actually pass the chopper part and have enough lives, man. You know, I lose 3 lives in stage 2. That's why that run was really good, honestly, considering that I wasted 3 lives in level 2. That run was really good. It was unfortunate I didn't have the... hell to make it. Look at that. What? Okay. That really sucks. Whatever happened there sucks. Extremely sucks. Oh, okay. Cause I won't give up on you, even if the sky turns rough without a war. I need to get lucky. This part is really hard. This one. made it one more time, man. Please don't troll me, RNG. Please. Oh! Okay, I pass. Fucking troll RNG. I don't know how did I fucking survive that. Just take it. Oh my god. Such a fucking troll thing, son. Ah, clench percent, man. Clench percent. What's a fucking clench percent? I didn't know that knife protects against the big man, to be honest. I was Yeah, but I noticed the sound. That... Man, I'm so lucky I didn't die there. Whatever. So, that means the big guy doesn't kill you at all? Or it's only if you touch him in a side or something? So you're safe to go with the big man, Anna? Oh yeah, there is the heart. I'm gonna grab it just in case. Wasting quite some time. It's fine.
Like it.
When are you fucking gonna die, those guys, man? Stupid guys. Oh, you die too, please. Thank you. Man, it's too many assholes, man, please. I guess I survive for now. Okay, so that let's run so far. That was great, that was great. Just don't die at the beginning, that's all I'm asking. All I'm asking. Don't die at the beginning. We'll be right back. Give me a tank. No tanks. No tank, no cry. Yes, a tank. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Mierda, hit the tank, please. Oh, school now. Oh, I believe yesterday. You know, die, puto. You don't belong to this world. Just don't go to the right. Don't go to the right. Thank you so much. Don't screw up this guy! Last time I screwed up. Ah, come on, what killed me there? Fuck, man! Again, some bullshit. Okay, unfortunately I lose a life there. I hope to don't lose a life in the chopper part. It's gonna be great if I don't lose a life there. Captain Planet, I think I have not played that game yet.
I like it! Thank you.
What the fuck was that? Nice. Let's say go through that thing. Now don't screw it up again. Use wisely the key. Okay, now I'm in fucking kind of trouble. Okay. Don't screw it up there. This part is hard because you need to press diagonal. So it's not as user friendly as you may think. You know why he's releasing the controller or something like that? I don't know why he's doing that. Okay, I survive. Yes! Whew. Come on, die! He doesn't fucking die! The fuck is wrong with him, man? You know what? Let's just disappear it from the screen. Like that. Okay. Yeah, it's just crazy. Don't kill me. Fuck, man! Please give me the fucking tank! Last round they didn't give me a tank and I was really bad. A fucking tank, not a fucking whatever is that. Oh come on, just a fucking tank, please. That's all I'm asking, please, game. A stupid tank, thank you. Now like crazy, I think. I don't remember. Yeah, run like crazy, that was a strat. Run like crazy. And now what? What's after? Don't remember. Oh yeah, I remember now. I don't think I can make it to that tank, so I'm just gonna skip the tank. RNG de mierda. That's what it's called, RNG de mierda, that fucking thing. Ay, no mames. Don't give me the... Nice. I'm really nervous. Can explode. Thank you so much. Yeah, this part can be tough. Not can be tough, it is tough. Oh, come on, man! Okay, thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, here are some tanks. I remember that. Not only tanks, some trolls too. We are close to the end. Still a little bit more to go. What? I don't know what killed me. There was a mine. Hey, that sucks. I should have known it. There's the red carpet, but it's gonna be tough to pass. So what can I do? Where is a heart? There is no hearts. Until that point. How do I pass those parts?
Like it.
Let's see what's going next, man. And this sucks. Fucking sucks, man. It's over, man. It's over, man. It's finally over. A la verga. Woo! Su puta madre.
You have accomplished the mission. You are the very prevailer that protects right and justice. I will express my sincere thanks to you.
That's it, man. That's it, man.
We did it, man. We did it. We finally did it!
Ikari Warriors is over, man.